His is no tragedy, just a life, characterized by gross misinterpretations, unbending images of self, and pure, uncut anger. And there are so many things I could tell him, but he's my friend.